O-rings, wax rings, curtain rings, ring clamps, onion rings? That's a lot of rings.
My own bailing machine? This place really does have everything.
Great work, gang. I mean, Alliance of the Ring of Key. Now let's see who this ring-stealing green man monster really is. The garden department lady?
The garden department lady?
It all makes perfect sense. First, there was the key-cutting machine. Somebody had been cutting a lot of keys. But not just any keys. These were brass keys, the kind used in safety deposit boxes at banks. Secondly, the vines were designed around a plumber snake, which explains how they were able to move. Which led me to clue number three. The hole you fell into was actually a tunnel.
But, like, dude, why would someone be tunneling out of the hardware store?
Maybe I can explain.
The creepy dude!
Nope, sorry. It's these darn glasses. They make my eyes look huge, but I can't see without them.
I hear that, brother. And you are?
I am a bank detective. I've been monitoring your investigation ever since you arrived. It appears this woman was planning a very large bank heist. You see, sounds were detected in the vault next door, and I suspected that they were coming from more walls, more doors, and more stuff. The plant monster was a cover to scare the customers away while she tunneled into the bank.
But why? I thought you were all about loving plants.
I used to be, but now I love money more. I got into this business because I had green thumbs, but now the only green I care about is other people's money. And I would have gotten away with it too if I hadn't left my key at that darn diner. And you meddling kids hadn't found it. Along with famous actor Sean Astin. Hello, Sean.
Another mystery solved, thanks to...
The Alliance of the Ring of Key!
Thanks for your help with foiling a robbery, Sean.